The Cleveland Browns select Greedy Williams.
Greedy Williams, cornerback. A 2018 second team AP All-American selection.
Greedy Williams was my fourth corner, my 33rd overall player. So great value here. He's tall, he's long, and athletic. He can find and play the football down the field, and the knock on him throughout this process, he hasn't been very aggressive versus the run. He just kind of hangs on some blocks, but you can see the ball skills in this clip right here. Watch him working against DK Metcalf, close and just find a way to get him on the ground. He does a great job of cutting off routes. Again, here up in press coverage, stay in phase. He can run with you all day long. He's got legit 4-3 speed. Find the ball, play the defender, keep him on your back. Perfect position. Finish with the interception. And then now you see him on an island all by yourself down in the red zone. This is where you figure out what you've got. This is a very difficult matchup. Shows you the patience. Find and make a play on the ball. Guys, this is interesting to me because people wondered with Odell Beckham and Jarvis Landry what kind of impact they would have. Apparently, they've already dictated we have to take only LSU players now going forward.
And what they'll want is some of that fire with him that they get with Jarvis Landry, yeah. Some of that toughness that they get. Yeah. I comped him to Dominic Rogers-Cromartie when he came in from Tennessee State because of the ball skills, the length, and the speed.